Since April 2015, the large ongoing outbreak of Zika virus that began in Brazil has spread to much of South and Central America and the Caribbean. This has led to widespread concerns about the virus. Furthermore, in February 2016, the World Health Organization declared the Zika virus outbreak in Latin America to be an international emergency. So what is the Zika virus? Zika is a disease caused by the Zika virus, which originated in Uganda. The Zika forest is a tropical forest in Uganda. The virus was first discovered here, and it was named after the forest. Interestingly, the word Zika actually means overgrown in Luganda, a native language of Uganda. So what are the symptoms of Zika? The most common symptoms of the Zika virus are fever, rash, joint pain, and conjunctivitis. Symptoms usually take 2 to 7 days to emerge after a person has been bitten by an infected mosquito. So how do people catch the disease? Zika is primarily transmitted through the bite of infected Aedes mosquitoes, the same mosquitoes that spread chikungunya and dengue. They can bite both during the day and at night. Mosquitoes become infected when they bite a person already infected with the virus. Infected mosquitoes can then spread the virus to other people through bites. Zika can also be transmitted from a pregnant mother to her baby during pregnancy or around the time of birth. We do not know how often the disease is transmitted from mother to baby during pregnancy or around the time of birth. You should also know that in February 2016, a case of Zika transmitted through sexual contact was confirmed in the United States. Who is at risk of being infected? Anyone who is living in or traveling to an area where the virus is found, who has not already been infected with the virus, is at risk of infection, including pregnant women. There have been reports of a serious birth defect of the brain called microcephaly, a condition in which a baby's head is smaller than expected when compared to babies of the same sex and age, and other poor pregnancy outcomes in babies of mothers who were infected with Zika virus whilst pregnant. Finally, what can people do to prevent becoming infected, and how is Zika treated? There is currently no vaccine to prevent the disease. The best way to prevent diseases spread by mosquitoes is to avoid being bitten. The World Health Organization has also advised pregnant women in particular to consider delaying travel to areas affected by the disease. They have also said that individuals should seek advice from their physicians if they are living in areas affected by Zika, as well as protect themselves against mosquito bites by wearing repellent. The main treatment for Zika is plenty of rest and fluids to prevent dehydration. We hope you found this video informative, and if you would like to see more, please subscribe.